Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is on the situation that the entire world is in. We are in a self-quarantine situation where everybody is working from home, sitting at home because we all are fighting the pandemic coronavirus, which is all over the world, and we're struggling to get rid of it. In today's video, I'm not only going to tell you how you can take care of yourself, boost your immunity, but also on how you can use your mind instead of losing your mind sitting at home. Boost your immunity. This is something that you should have done bahut pehle hi, but why not start it right now, guys? You can do yoga. Yoga mein pranayam. This is one thing that will help you boost your immunity, and this is not only for now but for your entire life. It not only will help you stay healthy but also helps your skin glow. So ye to bonus aapko mili gaya. Aur aap jab ghar pe rehte ho na, guys, it is something which converts into a habit. So don't be afraid of starting today, because while you come back to your office and come back to your normal daily routine, it actually becomes a habit. So, and if you don't know how to do pranayam, you have tons of videos on YouTube on how to practice and how to do it. So start from today. And this is something that you have to do when you wake up early in the morning, because jo early in the morning jo fresh air hota hai, that is something which is needed when you do pranayam. Now the next thing that I've been doing is preparing kada out of the herb called kadi chirai. I will show how it looks like. So this is how it looks like. You can find it at any Ayurvedic shop, or you can even Google it. I find the link of Amazon. I will link it in the description box. The next thing that I've got is gilohi as well as ashwagandha. Now I have the few tablets and capsules that I've taken from Patanjali, which also helps in boosting your immunity. The third thing that I'm doing is obviously washing my hands. I don't have to say it, but that's a regular thing which I have not done for a very long time, but this pandemic disease has made me do it, and this is something which again will inculcate in our daily habits, and it's not a bad thing. Your switchboards, your mobile phones, your laptops, your keyboards, your TV units, your AC remotes, all of that are very contaminated, guys. If you do not have your sanitizers in stock, you can even use spirit to clean it before you use it. The next thing that I do every night and morning when I get up is using neem water to wash my face and also to gargle, because it helps in cleaning the mouth as well as all the germs that you have. This was on immunity. Do not panic. This is the time you can actually gift your hobby and practice something that you like and give time to yourself. Suppose, for example, if you love dancing, click on any tutorial on YouTube, learn a new dance form, learn a new dance move, learn a proper pura dance form. YouTube has everything and anything you want. If you love cooking, ek koi naya cuisine try kar lo. Aapke parents aur aapki family se zyada khush nahi honge. Aap khana bana rahe ho, aur kya chahiye family ko. If you love photography, pick up your phone, pick up your camera, try new angles, learn new editing softwares, learn Photoshop agar nahi aata, Lightroom kar lo. There are so many things that you can explore. If you're somebody who loves to sing or play music, dust off your old guitar, dust off your old piano, or something that you love. Create a new song cover, learn a new music instrument, do that, because honestly guys, you will be the happiest person if you learn a new thing in the time where you are at home. For example, agar aapko painting pasand hai, to painting karo. Nothing soothes your mind as much as painting does. Matlab mere liye to hai, painting helps you a lot. So I do paint at this time when I am at my place. You cannot travel right now, but why not plan your next travel, guys? Instead of being upset ki you cannot travel right now, plan your next travel, plan on your new budget, plan on places that you want to visit to. This will actually bring a smile on your face instead of being upset ki yaar travel kyun nahi kar pa rahe. If you always wanted to start your own YouTube channel, your own blog, I'm not saying start abhi kar lo, but learn how you can create your own blog, how you can start YouTube, do's and don'ts, what you need to start, how, matlab basically sari details do you require to start your passion, read through it, and matlab sab kuch kar lo, and then start your YouTube, start your own blog. Happiest person ever, won't you be? Watch your favorite series on Netflix. Netflix में तो अपने पास, या Netflix, Amazon Prime, कहीं भी ऐसे bucket list होता है ना कि ये 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 करना है, ये करना है, ये करना है, और time ही नहीं मिलता, because office होता है और time traveling में इतना निकल जाता है. इस बार घर बैठे बैठे Netflix देख लो. If you love gardening, nothing like it. Talk to your plants. Plant new stuff, यार ऊपर नीचे वो soil करके garden कर लो. That's something that you definitely would love to. It's been a long time that you've not read a book. Reading a book is good for everybody. Read a book, increases your vocabulary. If you have lost touch in reading fictional content, it brings back your old memories. Do that, you'll obviously feel good. Next step is clean. Don't hit tomato on me. Clean matlab bahut sari cheeze hoti hai. First thing, marna mat mujhe, but clean your cupboard. I know, you're going to be thanking me later for this. Meko months se I wanted to clean my cupboard, I didn't do that. And pata nahi, randomly out of nowhere, I was like, let's just clean my cupboard. And I felt so good the next day when I opened, instead of the clothes falling on me, they were in place. So take out some time, just as soon as you log out from your office, laptops band, cupboard khol do, 2 ghante mein cupboard clean ho jayega, you will thank me later. Just do it. Trust bhi acha lagega. The next thing you can do is rearrange stuff at home, like changing cushion covers, bed sheets, idhar udhar ki cheeze aise thodi si shuffle up kar do, move kar do. Matlab agar different lage na atmosphere you're working in and you're moving around in, you will feel fresh. Try this, it actually works. Pamper yourself, yaar, kitne dinon se ye kiya nahi hai. One by one kar lo, ek din skin care karna, ek din hair care karna, aur ye sari cheeze na akele ladkiyon ko nahi, ladkon ko bhi kara. मतलब मैं पापा और मम्मी हम तीनों ऐसे कुकुम्बर लगा के we are going to relax because that's the time you can chill with your family. If you like doing nail art karo. Post pictures on Instagram, show it to your friends, all of that. So that's a way you can pamper yourself and be happy. Spend time with your friends and family. I'm not saying go and meet a friend, but there are so many people who are not living in our city, our city, not in our country. MS karne gaye honge, video call them because this is the time you can connect with them and ask them if they are healthy, safe and all of that. Also with family, you can even play cards, Uno, ye sab to ghar pe hota hi hai. And if not, don't judge me, make a TikTok video with your family. I tried it, most hilarious time of my life. Check this video out.
Agar mujhse koi galti ho jaye, to ye samajh ke maaf kar dena. कि आप मेरा कुछ नहीं बिगाड़ सकते.
Plan, guys. So what you can do right now is, I don't want, 3 months are already knocked off, guys. Time is ticking off. मुझे नहीं चाहिए 2020 के एंड में we again sit back and shit, इस साल भी कुछ नहीं उखाड़ा. Let's plan. क्या last time, last year उखाड़ा है, ये साल क्या उखाड़ना है, make a list of all of that. Make sure कि end of 2020 we have accomplished something and we are proud of ourselves. If you're in school, what you can do is learn tables, periodic tables jo ghatiya sa chemistry mein hota tha na, wo ratta maar lo. Matlab basically jo bhi memorizing wali cheeze jo time leti hai, while the school is off, you can utilize your time that way as well. If you want to invest, abhi time hai ki aap log check kar sakte ho kahan invest karna hai. Matlab basically you can study on the investment plans. Aur agar aap mere jaise ho all time bankrupt, then try and find out ki kahan aapke zyada kharch ho rahe hain. Pura bank statement nikalo ek mahine ka aur check karo and try on savings so that you can invest super soon. Lastly, dher sari neend lo, stress free wali. Stress wali nahi, again stressing on it, stress free wali neend lo. And this is a situation that the entire world is in. I really hope that everybody comes back healthy, and let's together pray for everybody who is suffering through this disease, and so that everybody comes back healthy. I really really hope ki we do not lose on any more people. And guys, do not believe on every WhatsApp forwards. Bahut panic create ho raha hai, to panic नहीं करना है. वी हैव टू काम डाउन इन दिस सिचुएशन वेयर वी डू नॉट लूज आवर माइंड्स बट यूज आवर माइंड्स वाइजली एंड क्रिएट अ पॉजिटिव एनवायरनमेंट एंड प्लीज 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 स्टे हेल्दी गाइज. आई विल सी यू सुपर सुपर सून. लॉट्स ऑफ हग. ओप्स नहीं, इट्स कोरोना टाइम. दूर से ही गुड बाय. आई सी यू सुपर सून.
कोई गलती हो जाए तो ये समझ कर माफ कर देना कि तुम मेरा कुछ नहीं बिगाड़ सकते.